Alright, so as you can see, season 3 Holiday Hustle is out, and yeah, let's just hop right into it. Alright, so let's sort of see what we have for the season award. So we have the usual, which is the Piggy tokens, and then we have a bunch of build mode items and skins, and then we come to our first trap skin. For me, it kind of looks like just two floating clouds, but I guess we'll see. And then we have the first alternate skin, which I thought it was a penguin at first, but I can't really see that. And then we have the skin, which, to be honest, the nose kind of looks like it could be a carrot, so a snowman, but the arms look like it's a skeleton, so it's like a mix of Halloween and Christmas. So, and then we have the journal entry as usual. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with escaping the chapter in book one, since it's probably gonna be the easiest. So I started playing yesterday, and then I went to bed because I was getting quite late, and I came back here today a couple of hours ago, and let me just say, I got all the season levels, so I'm completely maxed out, but I still haven't bought anything, so I just want to go through what you would get in the season rewards. So first, you would get the usual, which are the Piggy tokens, and then you would get a holiday lights pack for build mode decorations. Then you would get holiday decoration pack, which, to be honest, it looks really cool, and it's also for build mode. And then we have a bunch of other stuff for build mode. We have a gift block event, and then you have a survivor skin, giraffe, which is a festive giraffe with the winter beard. Then you have a dreidel, which is obviously in the winter holiday map. And then your first trap skin, you get a slow storm. So I'm guessing this trap slows you down, just like the slow trap. And then you have your first alternate skin, which is Zizzy, which looks pretty sick. And then you have the skin, which is Mr. Bliss. And I was right, it was a snowman, but it's definitely not skeleton arms and legs. So it has like a super cool ice shard sword. I don't know what that, it looks super dope though. And then you have the journal entry. Now let's see what it is. I saw that thing, I swear I saw it. Zizzy says it's just a story to get us to sleep early. But she's wrong. He was outside our cabin. I wonder if he's friendly. I'm gonna wake up my sister and we will go look for him. I have no clue what's going on at this point because I forgot the last journal entries. So yeah, that's that. But yeah, I'm probably gonna keep grinding a bit. As you can see, my next quests are in 49 minutes. So I'm gonna keep grinding a bit so I can get Mr. Bliss and at least show you guys what Mr. Bliss looks like. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Alright, so as you can see, I have enough to get the skin, and yeah, this definitely was an expensive video because I spent so much Robux on buying new quests, but yeah, it doesn't matter because we can get it now. We can get Mr. Bliss, so let's get it. 3, 2, 1. Hey, we got Mr. Bliss. There we have Mr. Bliss. Alright, let's see what it looks like in the game. Holy, oh my god, look at that. Look at Mr. Bliss. Mr. Bliss looks insane, and the creepy like music, it's insane. Look at the detail, and like, it's so cool, and like, oh my god, I love it so much. Now let's see what it looks like with the kill animation. Okay, so here we have my ult, let's get it. Holy, alright, let's see what it looks like in player's perspective. So here's what it looks like to be oofed from the player's perspective. Let's go. Oh, that's insane, and it's super loud as well. Well, I guess that's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all soon. Bye!